House Bill 9 by Representative Click as well as Senator Campbell. You know, we also saw this past year rioters blocking entrances and exits into hospitals, putting lives at risk. This law enhances the criminal penalty to a state jail felony offense for anyone who knowingly blocks an emergency vehicle or obstructs access to a hospital or healthcare facility.